Hey, welcome to IllPumpYouUp.com's instructional fitness channel, and I'm your host, fitness and supplement expert, Tim Mariello. We're here at Clearwater Beach Fitness, and I'm here with our IllPumpYouUp.com fitness model, Mr. Steve Felger. Now, today's video is we want to show you, we want to teach you, and actually demonstrate the three best forearm exercises, okay? Now, they include wrist curls, reverse curls, and hammer curls. Now, Steve's gonna do these. I'm gonna kind of explain exactly what these work and why I think these are the three best forearm exercises that you need. You don't need to do a million forearm exercises, all right? Steve, crank it up for me. Now, the first one, very simple. You grab a dumbbell, hang it off the edge of a bench, keep your elbow locked down, and just curl with your wrist, right? Simple. Steve actually has some pretty thick forearms, so hopefully they're from doing these. All right, buddy. All right, jump on this bad boy right here. Next up is reverse curls. Now, forearm curls are just gonna work that top base right here. Next, reverse curls. That's gonna work the bratulas right here on the top of your forearms. It's also gonna work a little bit of your outer head of your biceps. Reverse curls are cool. Now, reverse curls, people were not doing these for the longest time. Like, people just like almost forgot about them. They're actually like, I guess you want to say trending now. A lot of top trainers are really recommending for pro bodybuilders to do reverse curls. Drop those. Number three is hammer curls. Now, this really will work the outer head of your bicep. Dude, you want to do these. These things will add a really good dimension, good thickness on your biceps, and really good shape on your biceps. Check it out. Boom, you wanna do them strict, you wanna stand straight, and make, boom, a 90 degree angle. I'm telling you, listen to me guys, these are the three best forearm exercises to really work the outer head of your biceps and your forearms from several different angles. So, thanks a lot, Steve, good job. Thanks for tuning in, guys, for IllPumpYouUp.com instructional fitness channel. Don't forget to subscribe and tune in next time. See ya.